Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, integrate the following function. 10th is x square upon root over x square plus a square. So first let us learn a formula to integrate the function of the type 1 upon root over x square plus a square with respect to x. So this is equal to log mod x plus root over x square plus a square plus c. So with the help of this formula we shall integrate the given function. So this is our key idea. Now let's start with the solution. The given function is x square upon root over x raised to the power 6 plus a raised to the power 6. It can also be written as x square upon root over x cube raised to the power 2 plus a cube raised to the power 2. Now we have to integrate this function, that is integral x square dot dx upon root over x cube whole square plus a cube whole square. This is further equal to, first let us substitute, put x cube is equal to t. So this implies 3x square into dx is equal to dt, which further implies that x square into dx is equal to dt upon 3. So this integral can further be written as dt upon 3 into root over t square plus a cube whole square. Taking the constant outside the integral, we have 1 upon 3 integral dt upon root over t square plus a cube whole square. Now with the help of this key idea, this can further be written as 1 upon 3 log mod x, in place of x we have t, plus root over t square plus a cube whole square, that is a raised to the power 6, plus c, where c is a constant. Now let us put the value of t, which is x cube. So we have x cube plus root over x cube whole square plus a raised to the power 6 plus c, which is further equal to 1 upon 3 log mod x cube plus root over x raised to the power 6 plus a raised to the power 6 plus c. Thus, on integrating the given function, we get 1 upon 3 log mod x cube plus root over x raised to the power 6 plus a raised to the power 6 plus c. So, this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.